telling the old time back. Going to try a few wins, maybe. I don't know. I don't feel real well. Look at this man. This I did a little test run earlier today. I'm going to start back where we stopped, but I did a test run from there to trying to figure out how to make this try to figure out how to buy and get, after I bought the truck, how to get jobs. I figured it out. It wasn't that hard. I just had forgot. This has been a little while. So now we're going to load this game and see what we got. I took a nap and I didn't quite put it all back together yet. Let's see if I can handle this right here. If I don't, I'll give up. Got up early, didn't feel good, laid back down. A couple hours. Now it's about 11:30. We're done with looking at this right here. And I went here, and they put the weather on. We take all this cloud up, thanks. Punk. Now, we've done this. We done bought a truck. We got our own little truck, and it's right there's the one we own. Right there. Can we turn it? Yeah, we turn it around. There we go. That's what we've done. What we've done to it right there. It's ready to go. While I was there, I could have went on to economy and then go to planning. Here's where we have to go to get check on the job. What it comes down to is I've got a blue star, zero prestige, just starting. Brand new game part that's concerned, brand new owner operator, what it amounts to. And to find these, you have to scroll down and find the ones you'll cut or click here, they'll all come to the top. Now, once you got them all at the top, you can check prices, you check what you want to. Earlier, I pulled this load right here on test run. Click on it, now it shows it leaving out from Army at, I got to pick it up after 5:01 p.m. and it is now 8 Friday and this will be Saturday. So we got to go to the Army base to pick it up though. So let's go to the Army base. Got to make 5:01 p.m. Saturday is what we got to have. 5:01 p.m. Saturday. And it is now Friday morning. So we'll put it right here. Then we'll sleep around 6 hours. And we'll sleep another round.
Going 10-100. Catch you on the flip side.
I'm 501. 4 or 5. That's good about really good about 2 1 1/2. PM, I don't know what they want to go. PM, not AM. I remember just one time. I was like, I'll get a power line and check AM. It's PM, it is afternoon. Level. Now here we go right here. Now I do know I've already checked this. Best way to check is take the road names off and everything off that you don't need. That should be good enough. Now, the station will blank. See them there? Let's see. That's the station. I need the way station. It's these here. And if not anything on your route, you got it made. There's nothing on this route right here. Blinking, so it means I don't have any scales between me and there, so it's all gonna be all right there. Turn it back on for now. And I need to go out of here on, so I need to take 2-5 out of here. A while ago, I took off here going this way, and it's wrong. Look like I need to go get out here and see if I get a street map to look at. Street map, look, I need to go to the left. Thank you. Give me a view I can see. Hotel view, somewhere like that right there. We have already. Another one. Alright. He done good. I thought I'd get it. He's got a lot of traction. He's got a stern look with a tail back here. I know he's got a head back, but I don't have any. I'm thinking he's going to stay. I don't know if I can hold one of his tail up. That's a lot of camera. I'm going to see how much of the camera is good. I turn left after saying that. Find what's next load. There was nothing that would hit this. Everything lined up. Now this time there is a load out of here. There was a load out of here a while ago, but there was a better load. I didn't have a load out here a while ago that I could haul. This one I can haul wheat to Vancouver. It pays 15,000. Let's try one more thing. What I did is I had to click right here a while ago to find something. And I found a load here. It still ain't got the same loads here, but 22, which is the other one was 24. About the same thing. It's a 32 here, but it's flowing across the country. The shorter one's better for money if you got that kind of money there. I had to go back to where we came to get to there. That's all right, too. First one right there, straight in for 21, and that's straight up 40. That might be your best bet right there. 21.3, that is 20. The 32 is just too long of a run, though, right now. Good pay, but too long. It also gives you a lot of prestige, though. Let's see what this hair does. It will have to go to Las Vegas to get it, and we got to pick it up by 4 Thursday. 4 is a Sunday. That's a long ways off. This right here picks up at Tuesday, which is there tomorrow. Time we get there and all, though. I think I'm going to choose that right there and go to here. I like the other one better. Anyway, let's try that right there. The other one, I picked the same load, but it had 24,000 on it. Then it's got 22. Economy changed between here and there. Somewhere. All the way to Parker. Look up at Joe Parker. That map upside down. They got this turn around. That turn around a little bit. You can tell where it's going. Different up and down. I don't know. Can't get there. Cross it, just have a get off. You know what get off is? Says we're headed to no Krauss. Well, now we forgot what to do about blue. We gotta have 12:10 Tuesday AM. Can't read it. Here we go. Well, we gotta go to here, and from here, if you go down this way, you gotta go all the way down back up. So this is up and over. Over. If we go back out 15, no, yeah, go back out I-5 to 15. That's I-5 here, or go 8. Carry me back up also. 8 might be my best bet here. Back up on. Let's see if we can find 8. We going down the alphabet map still. Wow. reflector going up there. Oh, now we're going to go back in 2 or 3 seconds. It won't show me much, too. Yeah, it does. 8 and 29. 8 and 29. End up with him or not. good what this thing is doing. We have a little thought when you get time to think about it.
Going.
let it down. Anything out of here at all going our way? Well, I expect that shadow. I don't know what that means. It's expired or what? Anyway, all these are blue. That right there is a Thunder Bee load for 17,000. A little cheap down this way. That's a gold, brass, bronze. We can't pull that. 17. This is a cheaper one. So close though. 10, back to those. And the next thing we Oklahoma. 25,000 we'll go learn to get up. You can't just drive there, you have to go all the way down back up. Furniture. Oh, that's a good one right there, 36,000. It's also a long pool. put it down, you go cheaper to get, I think. Over in the bronze now, so. I could pull that to Minnesota, but I have to go there to get it. So let's see what we got back over here again now. Well, back over here. Sometimes you get one to go across to. You can't hear though, ain't that an elderness? That was huge. If it's bronze, I can't pull it. If I get that, I pick it a load up. But I can't pull that. 17, 30, can't get 30. 10. 11 to Las Vegas. There's nothing in Las Vegas going out either much. Usually. See nothing, well, two blues expired or not ready or something. Probably expired, it's in there. Las Vegas would be the best bet to get a load out. And it pays for the distance, it pays more money. Because that right there, that's three times as far. All the way to Thunder Bay. That's too far. Let's go with this one right here. It's gotta go through Las Vegas. Well, no, you don't have to cut across the bottom to get to there. I know not nothing in Las Vegas going out though, so. This goes from Bushnell, Saturday at 4:30 a.m. Now wind is at 4:00 p.m.
Ooh. in one on that last transmit.
Tell me nothing here. I gotta get out of town first. I gotta go back out 45. It ain't far down the bottom, I don't think, but I also need fuel. Way up there. Closest fuel in the house, I'd say, is up there. Well, I know I'm supposed to look like it. could have been last week in Australia.
It's a 10 and 13 up ahead.
Don't need to burn that. Oh, fuck.
Roger that, tall boy. I'm right on your back door.
Back off a little. physically have problems.
Check out of here. See what else I can do. If I'm going to stop, I'll be right back.